stands last year on the Des Moines School Board, 64% of 7th graders failed an end-of-the-year math test. Laura Sands' response? Just keep promoting school children on to the next grade, even though they lack the skills to succeed. When the Des Moines School Board considered a proposal to end social promotion, Laura Sands voted no, twice. Now Laura Sands wants a promotion to the Iowa Senate. With her record of failure on the Des Moines School Board, she hasn't earned it.